Opening day for the MLB, and today we got a 1996 limited edition Coors Light baseball bat.
Now this is a little bigger than your typical beers. This is 18 ounces. Let's give it a pour. Not very much head. There's some shitties floating in there. You can't really see them, but it's definitely got some floaties. Has a weird smell. Cheers. Ah. It tasted kind of sweet, and if you mix some like dust and dirt and ass in it, not that I know how that tastes. Expired beer scale, that's like a 4.1 out of 10.